So I'm the narrator. I didn't get paid for this.
You're not listening to us. This is a team decision. Your joke sucks.
Wait, guys.
No,
never listen to me.
We're trying listen to violently.
Mom, no, we can't. I can't have this anymore.
Oh my god,
the week
guys.
Is done.
Wait, what? Miss Crystal just told us that we have to go to an ASB meeting tomorrow.
Well, that means I have to see Bobna. I don't want to do that. Count me out.
An ASB meeting with Miss Crystal? That means I need to see Sanjay. And I'm not coming. Bye, guys.
Oh, my gosh. Guys, if Miss Crystal told us we need to go to this meeting, we need to go.
Yeah.
Fine. Only for you guys and Miss Crystal, not Bobna.
Yeah. Only for you guys and Miss Crystal, too. I'm not going for Sanjay. I hate him.
I hate you.
I hate you, too.
Oh, my God. See? Bye, suckers.
Bye, sucker. Bye.
24 hours later.
Hey, guys. It's about time we all get together to talk this through. There's been a little too much drama about Joke of the Week for our Griffin News episodes. I'm going to leave and let you guys work this out. Be nice to each other. It's Sanjay. Everything's Sanjay's fault.
Oh, sure.
In your dreams, you're learning cheesy jokes every single week.
Everyone likes the cheesy jokes. You're literally the only one that here has a problem.
Dude, we're so bad. Okay, like in your dreams.
No, not in my dreams. My dreams are coming true. Everyone likes my dreams.
Oh, yeah, sure.
You can ask Isabel or Maggie. I bet they laugh at my jokes every single week.
Oh, sure. You just cannot even joke.
You know, I'm done. This is so pointless. We've been arguing every single week about this, and I'm done.
Taking the easy way out, huh? Guess what happened to quitters?
Oh my gosh, guys, what's happening? Why is the light turning on?
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
You can get your very own possessed dolls at the Doll Emporium.
Side effects may include, but are not limited to, being mauled, being possessed, and most common, death. No returns or refunds.
Call 1-800-POSSESSED-DOLLS to get your doll today.
Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
Huh? Where's Bobna? Bobna?
What happened to her?
I know. I heard the door open.
I have no idea.
Guys, look at that.
What is it?
Oh my god, is this butter on the popcorn? Oh my god, no, garlic. Oh my, where did you guys get this from? Like, oh my, this is just, like, this should be in a 5-star restaurant, like top-notch quality. What? Supposed to be focusing? Oh yeah, I'm the narrator. I'm sorry, I just missed the part where you guys were talking.
It looks like a piece of paper. It has something written on it, but it's smudged. Stiff is my
body,
spine. My body is pale. I'm a favorite, and I tell more than one tale.
A tale? That must be like
a book.
Yeah, a book. Yeah.
The library. Wait, it's closed.
What about that open door on the next side of the hallway? That's the only open classroom.
Okay, let's
try
that.
Doors in there.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
We're about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker 5. They played the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the Mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the Mash.
They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring.
seemed she was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the MASH."
And now back to the video where Bhavana is still missing and it seems like they are going on a wild goose chase.
Oh, a wild goose chase. Yeah, I feel like that's going to come up a lot.
Okay, guys, let's just quickly find Bhavana and leave.
Here's a bookshelf. Look, right there.
Oh yeah, you're right.
What does it say?
It's hard to read. Half of it is smeared off.
Okay, we can try and figure it out.
I'm not a book. I need two stories.
Or more? To go... I go straight up. And down.
To go to another floor.
The elevator.
It must be an elevator.
The elevator, yeah, you guys are right. Which one?
In the B building, maybe?
Yeah. Yeah, let's check the B building.
Okay, let's go.
Are the actors in this?
Oh, they're the officers.
Not gonna lie, but Sanjay kind of sounds like a cool guy. But Vanavi, Bhavana, and Isabel, take notes. Like, what do you want me to do? Link a masterclass for acting? I expect better from you. I really do.
A few minutes later.
Okay, guys, we need to quickly find Bhavana.
What do you think we'll find in the elevator?
I have no idea. I don't want to press the button.
What if you...
Okay, wait, one second.
Oh my gosh.
Do you think we have to get inside?
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Hi, happy Halloween. How are you? Here's your candy. Hi, have a great day. Bye.
Trick or treat.
Happy Halloween. 6 feet away, please. Thank you. There you go. You want some candy? Here you go. Have a great day.
Bye. Oh, Dr. Larson?
Oh my God.
What are you doing?
Yeah.
Did you see that? Oh no.
It was a music happen.
She's in trouble.
We have to go get her.
There's a music note on it? Did you see?
Yeah.
What is that supposed to signal?
Wait, no, Dr. Larson. We need help.
She's gone.
20 minutes later.
A music note.
It must be where we had dances in the NPR.
You're right. Let's go.
Let's go. Buddy, come on.
Okay, let's go.
Back to your regularly scheduled program.
Okay, we're here. It's been such a long day. I'm so tired.
Okay, we just need to find Bhavana.
Well,
Bhavana,
show
up already.
I know.
We interrupt this program for an important news announcement.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but dare I take the sound before you make it. You start to freeze as someone looks you right between the eyes.
now back to the video.
I don't see Bobna anywhere.
I know, right? Where even is this place?
So dark.
Bobna!
Bobna!
Where are you?
We're going on a wild goose chase for nothing.
Where did the term wild goose chase even come from? Like, a wild goose chase? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna Google this. Rooted in the 16th century. Wow, we're using 16th century language. Cool. A wild goose chase with a horse race, where the lead rider was pursued by other riders, which is said to be similar to how geese majestically fly in a formation and follow the one in the lead? Are you sure that's what we meant?
Wait, did you guys hear that? That song. It's when the saints go march.
March? I saw a march calendar back there.
In the sea building, right?
What if that's where we have to go?
Yeah, I think we should go there.
All right, let's go.
Let's try that.
Still don't know where we're actually following this.
We have to find her. Worth a try.
Ever feel like you need to just scream?
It's so dark in here. Not another dark place.
Stop. This has to be.
Can you see that? What was that?
I saw something.
Okay, let's just get out of here.
We need to keep going. We need to find the calendar really quick.
See one more. Let's find the calendar. Where would it be?
I have no clue.
Calendar!
Guys, over
there! Oh my god. Jersey Day, St. Patrick's Day.
Guys, look, the 13th.
Yeah, look at the 13th. It says C107.
Look.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Who wants to open the door?
I'll do it.
You consider that scary? I consider that disgusting. If my mental health was a whiteboard, you just erased it. You just erased my mental health. Is that what you achieved? Is that what you wanted to do?
Bobna, are you here?
Hey guys!
Oh my gosh, Bobna, were you here the whole time?
It was a prank!
You're joking.
No, I'm not joking. You guys have been trying to cancel Joke of the Week every week, so I decided to pull off the best joke in the whole entire world.
That was not a funny joke.
That was scary.
Don't worry.
Wait, Bobna, there's something on your back.
What?
Oh, girl, you got someone on your back. Get it off right now. Moving on.
Ciao. Anyway, so.
No, like, look right behind.
Oh my god.
What the?
Bobna!
Oh, the lights turned off again. Someone turned them on.
This.
Not again. Come on, guys, where's the light? I can't see a single thing.
I don't know.
Audra, are you okay?
We're on the lights. Mommy always said I'd forget my own head if it wasn't attached.